Hello everyone, so in this video, right, we will touch on how to use passport scanner with travel apps. So in this video, I have invited Jason. Hi Jason.
Hello.
Great, so in this video, we're gonna show you how to install passport scanner with travel apps. But before that, you need to install the FATboy app first, right?
Mm-hmm.
So don't worry, I put the link in the description box below on how to set up, because we already covered those issues previously. So make sure to check them first before you watch this video, right? So okay, Jason. So maybe we can start on how to install the passport scanner.
Okay, so for the passport scanner, so imagine you follow the steps mentioned by Farah on how to install the app, and here's the FATboy applications. To connect this app to the passport scanner, we have a plastic passport scanner here.
Mm-hmm.
So go to setting, log in, right, and navigate to passport scanner. Mm-hmm. Right, so click this and you will notice a list of the passport scanner integrated with the FATboy app. So at the moment we have two brands, Plastec and Sinoseku.
Mm-hmm.
So for this particular one is Plastec. Just click save and it says here the setting is save, please restart. So that's what we're gonna do, restart the application and it's good to go. Right, so that's how to connect the FATboy app to the passport scanner.
Mm-hmm. So meaning to say after you restart, then the passport scanner is good for you to use, lah.
Correct.
Alright, I understand. Okay, now maybe we go to the next part on how to scan the passport scanner and how to copy paste the information from here to PMS.
Okay, sure. As you can see, I have relaunched the FATboy app, mm-hmm. right? So to scan the passport, click this. Then you will navigate to the passport scanner, click start scanning, and you know, insert the passport. So the scanner will wait for the documents before, as you can see here, the document is detected.
Mm-hmm.
Then it will perform the scanning and analyze. So as you can see here, this is my passport, a scanned passport,
mm-hmm.
with a color image and my name, my social ID, my passport ID, birth date, nationality, passport expiry date, and along with this MRZ data. So if you notice at the bottom of our passport, right, this line of text, it's an international standard, they call it MRZ data.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So these are the information, scan from the passport, click copy data and navigate to the PMS, right? So click the PMS. Click to PMS reservation, create a new reservation, and click paste guest information. You can see that my informations are pasted here. Right?
Okay. This is very useful for hotel front desk to streamline the check-in process. With this way, I believe you guys can make the check-in process much faster and your guests will be more satisfied to do the check-in process at your hotel. Right, great. So, okay, in the FATboy app, I noticed that you have two passport brands. So, do you have any suggestion on where hotel can get this item outside if you're interested?
Okay, you may Google the brand name, mm-hmm. Plastec or Sinoseku. So, you will very likely find their official website and you can order directly from the supplier.
Okay, great. So make sure you go to their official website if you're interested to use this.
Mm.
Right? Okay, Jason, thank you so much. I believe this is very useful for everybody out there.
Mm.
So everyone, if you like this kind of video, do make sure to click like and subscribe to our channel. And if you want more video like this, make sure to drop in the comment section below so that we know what kind of video we can do next. Alright, then thank you everyone until we meet again. Bye.
Bye.